Real Agriculture's coverage of Agritechnica 2017 is brought to you by Dow AgroSciences Canada.
Kelvin Heppner with Real Agriculture, Agritechnica 2017, brought to you by Dow AgroSciences. And we are joined now by Michael Stotzinger with Doppstadt. And I'm not sure if you can see, but there's a cab on this tractor. Can't see the top of it because it's sitting so high and obviously caught our attention. And Michael, what's the story behind this cab and this lift that's underneath it?
Yeah, a lot of clients ask us to have a big machine with more than 300 horsepower to be able to do backward working. So most of our clients are using this machine to handle a chipper. And the big idea was to have a cabin we can turn between 0 and 200 degrees. And you can stop the cabin in each position, so you have a perfect view on your working area, working space, and you keep the fully comfort of a normal tractor cabin. So we invented this system, this frame, which is mounted between the chassis and the cabin for Deutz Serial 9. It's the only truck of this manufacturer which has even more than 300 horsepower.
So when you're driving forward, though, the cab comes down and rests in a more normal position?
Exactly. So in this position, the cabin is 27 centimeters higher as in a normal driving position, and it's moving backwards about 70 centimeters. So the driver has an optimum view over the area where he is working. In the backward position, the truck is able to go to drive around about 20 kilometers per hour. If the cabin is in the frontward position, it's the old version with 60 kilometers. So you can use it for towing, working, something like this. Okay.
What about getting into the cab when it's up this high? How do you do that? Or do you just get in, do you climb in and out when it's in a lowered position?
Yeah, this is the position normally the driver will sit inside. You can enter the cabin in the front position and up to about 90 degrees turned, you can get in and get out. So here we have an emergency exit possibility with a small ladder. Okay. So if the truck one time is not working in this position, the driver can get out. It's no problem.
So you said a chipper is the main application. Do you see other potential applications?
Big mowing applications and compost turners. Big ones, it's the most youth, I think, for this truck.
What about the controls inside the cab? Do they change at all when you turn around, or do you have to get used to the reverse being forward and that sort of thing?
It's a good question. No, we change it. At an angle about 100 degrees, the steering is changing from backward to forward. So if you steer to the left side, the truck will go to the left side, and the wheels are going to the right side. So you don't have to think about if you're using, you keep your fully comfort with all applications, climber, etc. in the cabin, and yes, things are changing when you are turning.
So do you plan on making this for other tractor models as well, or right now only for the Deutz?
Right now only for Deutz, because we see a potential market for some items per year, per market, and if you divide it up to three or four tractor manufacturers, I don't think we will have more end customers using this. So at the moment, we have a very good support from Deutz. You need it, all kind of software applications. You need the help of the manufacturer. This was a perfect working together here, and we stay at Deutz.
Well, thanks for your time, Michael, and enjoy the rest of Agritechnica.
Thank you very much. You're welcome.